Church of God, and we want to invite you to some events that are coming up. And those events are starting
March the 29th.
What is that?
That's where they're doing the feet washing.
Thursday night, I believe, will be March 29th, and that will be foot washing and communion here at the sanctuary. If you've never been to a foot washing or communion service at the Ephraim Church of God, you've never been to one at all. It is crazy. It is so good. It's powerful.
And you get your feet clean in the process.
So make sure all you Ephraim Church of God people don't come with dirty feet.
That's right. Then you got April 1st at 7 o'clock sunrise service.
April the 1st, sunrise service, 7 o'clock in the morning. Do not miss it. It's going to be right outside. If you pull up to the church, it's going to be in the right hand side of the church, the rock parking lot, where the sun comes up over the cross. Preach an awesome message.
And then he's going to feed you good breakfast.
Yep, right after that, he'll feed you a very good breakfast. The church is going to feed you a good breakfast. We'll have grits, eggs, bacon. Grits, eggs, bacon. What normally comes with grits, eggs, and bacon?
Sausage,
toast, orange juice. There's no telling who's going to be back here. I'm sure it's Sister Ruben, Sister Brenda.
Who's going to cook the grits?
Sister Donna. I don't know.
Who's the preacher?
Well, we hope it's not the preacher cooking the grits, because
he messed the pot up last time.
It was bad.
No, he has that thrown pot away.
My Lord.
Chunk the pot in the trash can.
Yeah.
But it'll be a good event. You can hear some good preaching.
That's right. And then, so right after that is...
After you eat breakfast, you got Sunday school at 10 o'clock. Then you got your regular preaching will be at 11 o'clock.
Okay, and then Sunday school. If you want to come to Sunday school, that is awesome. We got classes for all ages. Sister Barbara Farmer is a senior adult teacher. I promise you, you would never find a better teacher than her. She's one awesome person. And then Sister Barbara, our pastor's wife, teaches the young adult class. And we just got a bunch of teachers here. I couldn't name them all. They switch up so much. So I don't know who's teaching this Sunday, but I know it's gonna be good. And then right after that, of course, following is gonna be at 10:50. It'll be our worship service. We'll sing, and then the preacher's gonna preach an awesome message. But I don't know if it gets any better than he did last Sunday night with them cups. That was good.
He stood on top of the cups, didn't crash.
He stood on top of them cups and it did not fall.
He said he did try them out first before he brought them in front of everybody.
It was really good. And then, after that, there'll be no service Sunday night. So if you come to Ephraim.
Excuse me. You didn't say about the choir.
The choir is singing Sunday morning. Do not miss that. Easter Sunday morning, the choir is going to be singing. While we say the choir is singing, because we don't have choir every Sunday here. We have
praise and worship that is off the chain.
We had practice Wednesday.
They practice. And you just kind of sat up there.
I sang, sorry, I can't even talk. See?
We have choir twice a month. So,
wear your sunglasses and Wayne's in the choir.
That's right.
You're like, we're
the choir singing.
I'm so hoarse right now. Would you like me to sing something?
Would you like to sing a song?
What do you want to sing?
Sing your famous song.
What would you give?
When you come April 1st, bring somebody with you. Yes. No matter who it is, your neighbor, your mama, your son, your brother, your friend, your hairdresser,
your dentist. I got the lady from my dentist's office coming to church. Praise the Lord.
What's she coming?
It don't matter. Bring somebody with you.
She comes from the dentist's office.
Yes, she comes.
There'll be plenty of food. April 1st, 7 o'clock.
Ephraim people, do not forget to invite somebody with you. Make sure you tell everybody about it. And share this video.
I'm going to sing. I'm going to sing.
Wade's going to sing.
I'm going to sing. My voice is going to be back. I hope. But I'm still going to sing. It's not back.
That's
y'all
right.
Come sing and hear me sing.
I promise you, when Wayne's singing, ain't no rats in the building.
That's true. There ain't no rat. I see one.
You see? They ain't seen no rat in here. What that rat?
That must have been dog or something.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see you next Thursday night, March the 29th at 7 o'clock, and then hopefully we'll see you plus one April the 1st at 7 o'clock, sunrise service.
Come be with us.
At Ephraim Church. church of God.
Church of God.
Yes.
Church of my God.